Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I just needed to get that out. Oh. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I wanted to give you a quick 22 week update. I cannot believe that we are at 22 weeks already. The last 2 weeks I have been feeling much, much better. Like I have more energy to do things, more things to complete. It has been great. So good news, I recently gained 2 pounds so far during this pregnancy. I know it sounds like I'm like bragging right now, but that honestly, to me, being able to gain 2 pounds has been such a struggle because I actually ended up losing so much weight during the first 5 months. And getting at least 2 pounds in the last 2 weeks is such a feat for me because that ensures me that the baby is actually growing. All the things that I'm currently doing to make the effort to gain weight is finally working. So that's like super, super exciting. Obviously, it's not as much as I would like, but the fact that we're heading to an upward trend, I'm very excited about. I am finally showing a little bit after 22 weeks. I am finally experiencing the pregnancy belly. Not big, obviously, but the fact that it's getting there, yes, I'm very excited. I thought I would show you guys. This is my belly right now. I don't know if you guys can tell. Might not be as big as other ladies out there that are pregnant at 22 weeks, but the fact that I am finally having a belly is super, 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 super exciting. Only issue that I still have is that I still experience some nausea, so I rely on the nauseating medication every so often as needed. Thankfully, my OB/GYN said that that was normal. Some women experience nausea throughout the whole pregnancy and, you know, just take it as needed. Thankfully, the nausea is not as bad or not as often, so I don't have to rely on it as much. I am still experiencing insomnia. I think truly that's because I can't seem to find the best sleeping position. I don't know if it's the pressure of the baby in my belly or whatever is going on. I just can't seem to find the right position to be able to sleep soundly. I am still working on that because obviously it's always good to get a good restful night. Other than that, I've been doing really good. The baby is definitely kicking harder these days. I have to struggle really hard to teach my toddler to not jump on mommy. I don't know what it is, but I feel like my toddler knows that something has shifted as far as my body goes. Like, you know how dogs know? I don't know if this is true or not, but this is based upon my observation. But I think he knows because he's been very, very attached to me more often than he has ever been before. Everything that he does, he wants to make sure that I'm the one that's doing it with him. So I don't know, maybe it's the age factor, but that's definitely something that I've noticed so far. And one of the concerns that I've been thinking about is like how much is going to shift for him from being a only child to having a sibling. And I've been trying to do research and find a good book that I can read so that I can prepare as we have a new baby coming in. If you guys have any good book recommendation or even a podcast that you guys listen to that kind of touches on these subjects, I would appreciate it if you would leave that in the comments below, because that's something that I'm definitely researching on, because I want to make sure we have a smooth transition into this and preparing Peter for the new sibling. Anyway, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys next time.